美国众院议长麦卡锡是否访问台湾是美中之间的新敏感话题。麦卡锡在和美国总统拜登会谈之后被记者问到，他有最新回应，一起来关注。
Any reaction to China's warning against visiting Taiwan for you?
I don't think China can tell me where I can go at any time, at any place.
请支持 TVBS 国际 Plus 全新频道，让您扩大视野，掌握趋势，接轨全世界。恳请订阅，开启小铃铛。